Diving suit time. Man, that sucked. But I'm getting better, I guess. Next time I'm gonna make her wear the cat suit. Shamed the monks didn't win right there. I'm gonna have to do this jump and I hope I don't take any damage. I mean, I could kill them, but I'd rather not waste ammo on them. Yes, okay. We're getting there. Sometimes it's confusing because these guys have some of the same audio tracks as the monks. At least we can see our weapons again. Yeah, let's not miss the monk. Nice. Getting easier. Ugh. I can almost see the reflection of my face on her ass. So shiny and reflective. Unfortunate that I had to take damage right there. Come on. Oh, I've been streaming for a while already. I really think Laura should get a haircut because it's so not sensible having a long braid with the kind of job she does. It really isn't. Come on. Or she should at least put her hair up in a bun. Because, like, think of all the things that would get caught on in all her adventures, or, like, an enemy could pull her hair and just, like, knock her back, you know? It's just, like, there's just so many things. Thank you. I wonder if anyone else thinks about that. Oh, it's so fucked when he goes up there. Like, if he were intelligent, he would know to go up there. Feeling a little bit more relaxed. A little bit. Say that, my head feels a little numb. Any outfit suggestions for the next attempt? You guys think I'll get past the traps this time? Oh, we didn't get the key last time. Too bad I don't know the buggy dive down. I don't really care to do stuff like that anyways. Rooftops it is? What are you talking about for rooftops? Oh, is that where you think I'll make it to? That'd be a new PB. Hey, Dylan. The roof area. Yeah. Make it! Yes. Okay. That's what I need to do. Jump to here. That'd be awesome! Uh-huh. Whew.
No.
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 Okay, we don't have any small meds. These guys. That was pretty well done. Can I make it? Please. Woo!
Ah, I did it!
I can't believe I did it. You're right! I did it! Hey! Do the rooftops. Should we do Yeah, let's do rooftops. Cause I got the window one down for the most part. I just need to heal fucking fast. So let's go to the rooftops. Maybe I'll make a save there, because I'm getting it more down. I'm getting it more and more down. Okay, let's save here. Just in case we don't get the meds. Yeah, okay, we're good. Okay, gonna go after the strong room key. Let's get the pickups on here. Uh-huh. Did I get the grenades from out there? I don't think I did. Let's do that. Because more grenades are always good to have.
Uh-huh.
Careful so no one shoots us up here. Okay. Good. Okay, rooftops. Do you guys think I'll make it?
Uh-huh.
Okay, so grenade launcher. I think I want to go for the ladder. What do you guys think? Go for the ladder or just try to kill fucking like 7 enemies? What do you guys think? I think I'll try for the ladder, and if I can't, like if the monks are attacking me, I'll try defending myself. Let's make a save here. In case I die, I'll practice. Meds, I got 7. 7. What are you thinking? I'm thinking just go for the ladder. Go for the ladder. We got it. Sweet. No, where's Fabio? We did it, guys. We did it. That wasn't bad at all. Okay, that's all of them. We did it. Wow. Yay. Now, next biggest obstacle is just the window, going out the window. If we can do that, we got this down. So what I'll do if I make it today, I'll clip the part the run that I completed on, and I'll upload that to my channel. Oh, so crazy. I'm an old guy. Realize that was shaped like an eye until like they changed the little the wheel thing. I'm like, hey, it's an eye. That's really cool. Window time. Grenade launcher for that. Okay, so I think we need two more wheels. Okay, three. Yeah. You know, let's go this way first. I don't think this one will be, much problem for us. But then again, I should probably, do the window one first, because I'll probably need more meds in that instance, maybe? I don't know. But yeah, let's do this one first. Did I already deal with the monk in here? I don't think I did, no. Imagine, like, trying to, like, not kill all the monks in this. That's insane. Like, no way. Maybe someday I'll go nuts and try to do that. Beautifully done. Oh, okay, okay. It did take a lot of meds, but we did it. How many do we have left? Two. Oh, okay. Okay. If we can just make it past the other outside bit, we're good. We're good. I think I can do this. That'd be insane. What do you guys think? Do you guys think that this will be the run? Where we do it? So crazy. I was talking about wanting to do, like, a new game plus, no loads in sections. And, like, with this level, that'd be insane. I mean, I could, like, do the wheel skip again, like, if need be. For, like, sections. I could do that. If you don't do any stupid move, you could finish.
Uh-huh.
Yes. I think this will be my last attempt for today, though. Because I'm, like, this is definitely a PB. And I'm kind of tired. Okay. I almost forgot to take these guys out quickly. Like, open the door and take them out quickly so they don't get, like, right at the door. Rookie mistake. Nobody falls down there. Except me just now. Let's go get this one first. Actually, we'll do that later. Because that'll be the last one we get. Yeah, okay. Okay, so gonna be a crow and a Fabio and a monk and a crow and another guy. Okay. Okay. The Fabio behind the bridge, that could be a bit iffy. Have to think. I usually just rush them, like, usually with the M16. Maybe I could grenade him. So it's like 3 hits with the grenade and he's gone. Crow first. Alright, let's see. I think grenade will work. Alright, not bad. Okay, monk here won't be a problem because he can't come back so far. Climb up here? No. Dude, those crows are annoying as fuck. Fuck the crows. Okay, so now we got this guy. And we only have 1 med left. Perfect. We got this. We got this. We're about done. That's crazy. Oh my god. Okay. What's so funny about the crows being annoying? Okay, so there's gonna be some guys down here. Nothing we shouldn't be able to handle. See you more. I see you, Fabio. Okay. Now, this other guy. Yeah. Alright. Not going that way because it's just going to spawn more guys. Okay, we're about done. That's amazing. This was crazy. I don't think there's any more enemies to deal with. I'll just have to like record this off of the stream. I knew I would do this someday. That's insane. You know, I wonder if this drop will kill you if you don't scooch over and drop onto the slide right here, the slope. I'd never tested that. I could stream, maybe later, do another stream, and stream, trying to get through, Tinnos. Tinnos New Game Plus. Maybe. I might do that. Uh-huh. I was thinking about doing that yesterday. Cause, like, so many attempts with the stupid wasp and whatnot. That could be fun. And change her outfit again and make her walk barefoot through the snow. We did it, guys! We did it! Pretty crazy. Can't believe I did it. Yeah, I'll stream again after lunch. I'll have lunch pretty soon after this stream, and then I can set up for another one. And then I'll be doing Tinnos. Thank you. We did it! Okay, that's gonna do it for this stream. I'll be back on in a little bit. Thank you guys for hanging out. I really appreciate it. All right, I'll catch you guys in a little bit.